My name is David Horsey. I'm an editorial cartoonist. I've won a couple of Pulitzer Prizes, and I graduated from the University of Washington in 1976. I started out as a cartoonist, and I was the first cartoonist actually to be chosen editor of the Daily. The experience of being here, sort of this rich kind of smorgasbord of information, of knowledge. It's the sort of experience that is impossible to get anywhere else. The University of Washington opened up the world for me.